So, I broke my hay spear. See that? Now, it's tapered. You see how it's tapered there? Well, it goes in that hole, but the hole is actually tapered to fit that as it's tapered. Well, that's 1¾ inches. Well, I got on a net and ordered a new spear. 1¾ inches, as they call it, is with this sleeve. This sleeve comes off. There's its taper. That taper's only 5/8 inch. The sleeve is 1¾ inches, but the sleeve is not tapered. See how it won't go in? So I'm stuck with that fake 1¾ inch spear. I learned my lesson. There's that spear. There's that one. There's that one. Now there's no way that sleeve is going in there if that little sleeve didn't go in, but let's try it, because that there matches mine, I think. Let's give it a shot. See if I can do it and hold the camera. Let's see if it's gonna come through enough for me to get, yep. See, that's a valuable lesson. The dummies on the net should have said this was a 5/8 with 1¾ inches sleeve that is not tapered. But they didn't say that. And the picture they have on definitely doesn't look that small. So they scammed. They scammed. So it's 6 inches longer than the spear I got, which is that's just fine. That spear is rated for 3,500 pounds. My spear, my old spear, was only rated for 1,200. This one's rated for 1,200. But, as you can see, let me show you. This little one, see how it went all the way through? And there's no way to put a nut and washer on it because it's just too far. I'd have to use like 7 washers, maybe 8. I could have, if I'd had enough of them big washers, it actually could have worked in a pinch. So anyway, valuable lesson. Anyway, be careful when you order them on the net. I'll put some links down in the description, but be careful when you order them on a net. You gotta look at the sleeve size, the taper size, and the nut size. That's all 1¾ inches. See, even the sleeve is tapered. See how the sleeve's tapered down through there? Well, basically, that sleeve is what was welded in there. You follow me? So I think the guy welded that sleeve in there. That's what I think when he made this thing for me. See, some people's hay spike receiver is a straight shot. This one's 2½. So what I should have been looking for on the net was a hay spike with a 2½ inch sleeve. And then the taper would have been perfect for my receiver here of 1¾ inches. But instead, I looked for a spike for 1¾, which the sleeve was 1¾, but the taper was only 5/8, and the nut was only 5/8. That's where I made the mistake. Well, we square now. Just thought I'd tell you, because I'm sure I'm not the only one. Might be. I've been the only one of a lot of things. All right. For Tom's Farm and Garden Channel, I'm Tom Moore. Good luck to you.